Sugar honey iced tea. Sugar honey iced tea. What you mean? I'm trying not to curse.
Take a break, take a break.
Take a break, okay. I waited too long, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, thank you, Jesus. Oh, feels good. I try to go every 2 weeks. It's just part of me. It's something that I've been doing since I was 16. It's a time for me to enjoy me and just sit there and relax. It's personal and it's intimate, and that's just my time.
我不工作的时候，打麻将咯，买买东西的，逛逛街这样子咯。就是美甲，就是相对于我以前的那份工作比较轻松一点。体态了，做那个餐馆的体态。
Maybe I can try one now.
Try one now?
How much is that?
$1,000.
It's so expensive.
That's why I make sure you like it. That's why.
每当客人有熟的客人进来了，他都会问我们打招呼这样子，我们就当他跟朋友一样，就是有点熟悉感这样。
I trust you, so we'll see.
Which one? This one? This one?
This one?
This one?
Fabulous, fantastic, blinged out, exciting, happy, and bright. Okay, Julie, go girl. I'ma leave you alone.
I'm sorry.
I can trust you more. Can you do this? That's why I love you.
那个时候比较开心一点嘛，因为客人很喜欢，然后他也很喜欢跟你讲，很漂亮啊，怎么样怎么样呢？然后呢，我们也替他开心一点，然后就这样。
Thank you. just listens. We talk about little slick stuff, but other than that, she just listens.
Just在这里聊聊指甲怎么做，或者哪一种指甲好看。外面的那些东西，我们的客人从这里走出去，我们就没有聊什么了。